All right, we all love ice cream, but did you know you can actually make ice cream in less than 2 minutes? Joining me now are the folks from the new Sub-Zero Ice Cream in Flower Mound to show us exactly how this works. And this kind of looks like, ooh, drop the balloon there. Look at a science experiment, actually, as opposed to cooking ice cream, right?
It is. We opened our first location in Flower Mound.
Okay.
And it's completely science. It's a very interesting thing. We'd actually like to make some ice cream for you. Our partner, Jet, will go over the process and how
it's
done.
Jet, how does this work?
And Elizabeth will make the ice cream.
All right, so when you walk into our store, you will see a lot of menu boards. The first thing you'll see is our sensations, which are the top 12 pre-configured, you know, flavors that everybody gets their taste buds moving.
Okay, not too off the walls.
Not too off the wall.
Okay.
They can be if you
but
want.
But they can be.
Exactly.
Good to know.
Oh, yes. Or you're always able to create your own, which is usually my favorite. So what we do is actually we start off by choosing our cream, and we have creams that cater to everyone. And I'm talking about we have original cream, custard, low-fat, sugar-free, and not to leave out lactose intolerant and vegetarians. We have a lactose-free and a vegan base.
Wow, so you're catering to all sorts of
everyone. Dietary
restrictions.
Absolutely.
Great.
And then what we do is once you choose your base, you'll choose the flavors.
We have
a wide variety of flavors.
Which ones do we have here today?
So we have vanilla.
Okay.
Cake batter, which is absolutely
awesome. Cake
batter,
nice.
And then a more popular one as well. It's mint.
Mint.
Yeah. So what we did right now is we just actually added vanilla. Next, once you add, and you can add a limited number of flavors to it. Then we'll choose our mix-ins. Again, we have a lot of mix-ins.
Lots of options.
Oh, absolutely.
Just a few here today.
Absolutely. We
Looks
have
like
Oreos,
Oreo cookie,
and M&Ms.
Nice.
So we're actually going to add Oreos to this one. And the next part is actually my favorite. We are going to freeze the ice cream using liquid nitrogen.
You can see these bowls are smoking. It's actually really cold, not hot, and I can feel it here. So how cold is this?
So we keep the liquid nitrogen at a temperature of negative 321 degrees.
Negative 321 degrees.
Absolutely.
That's really, really cold. That's an understatement, wouldn't you say?
It's the winter we never had. Exactly.
All right.
So once we mix all of our ingredients together, we'll shoot liquid nitrogen into the ice cream.
Oh, you put
it in. And what's happening now is we're freezing the ice cream at negative 321 degrees, and we're able to freeze the ice cream within 15 seconds. As this is happening, we're able to freeze those ice creams to a very small, you know, very tiny ice crystals. And then as we're mixing it, we're letting very little air content actually get back into the ice cream.
Okay.
And once this process is done, as you'll see here in a minute, you have instant ice cream. The tiny crystals allow us to keep a smooth consistency. We have the smoothest, most tasty.
Really?
And
we can hear it too.
Yeah,
while you're mixing, we hear the ice in it. I mean, this kind of looks like almost a magic trick too, right? You said 15 seconds. It goes from that liquid to now solid.
A solid ice cream
smooth
state.
Ice cream.
Yeah, you'll have the tastiest, most fresh, smoothest ice cream you'll ever have.
Is that right?
I promise.
Okay.
All right.
This is incredible here.
Are you going to be tasting it?
So, I mean, I'd love to see just how smooth it is. Yeah. So in the meantime, guys, you can try this ice cream by heading over to Flower Mound, right?
Right.
And do we have any other locations maybe coming up soon?
We are actually opening around 15 locations to the DFW market.
Awesome.
So we're looking at Las Colinas as our next area.
All right. Good for you guys. This is freezing, by the way. I can't believe it. Negative 300 plus.
Right.
Or minus, I guess,
negative
degrees, right? Thanks so much for joining us, guys. Really appreciate it.
Thank you
Again, you can head over to Flower Mound to try this smooth ice cream all for yourself. So